Good morning, this is Jonathan with the National Weather Service in Norman with an update regarding our severe weather chances this evening and overnight. All right, as you can see, there is an enhanced risk of severe storms across most of the western half of Oklahoma and western North Texas. This is an interesting system. Unseasonably warm and moist air will continue to build across the region today ahead of a strong upper-level wave approaching from the west. This evening between about 4 to 6 p.m., expect storms to develop along the advancing cold front over the eastern portion of the panhandles and move into western Oklahoma and western North Texas. Conditions are supportive of supercells with this initial development. After sunset, as the front continues to push east, storms will quickly merge into a line as they continue to advance across the remainder of Oklahoma through the early morning hours of Tuesday. There is a medium potential for tornadoes this evening. This is tied to that initial supercellular development. Presently, it appears the best window for potential tornadoes will be between about 4 and 8 p.m. The chance for tornadoes will decrease after sunset as storms merge and take on a more linear structure. Given the chances close to sunset, remember tornadoes are difficult to see at night. It is important you take immediate action and shelter if a tornado warning is issued for your area. As we mentioned earlier, expect development to kick off between about 4 and 6 p.m. over the panhandles and move into western Oklahoma and western North Texas. As storms merge into a linear structure after sunset, they are expected to move at a decent speed eastward into central Oklahoma through midnight and into the eastern half of Oklahoma through the early morning hours of Tuesday. Overnight storms can be more hazardous given many people are asleep. Make sure you have multiple ways to get warnings. A weather radio is an excellent way to be alerted to severe storms overnight. Make sure you have a plan. Where will you shelter if you are awakened by severe storms? Are your shoes nearby? These are questions you should answer today before storms develop. Okay, thanks for listening and thanks for watching. Remember to check back at our webpage frequently through the day for updates to the forecast. Stay tuned to local media outlets and be safe today. Have a great Monday.